Dovizioso again, a mechanical run him out in Mandalika when he felt like he had the pace to climb the podium in the right conditions. Out on the very first lap here then for Andrea Dovizioso. Pat Spargo up the inside of Luca Bruni, albeit very, very briefly at turn 7. He made a move on the previous lap on Alex Rinzel in Pat Spargo, so he's very strong on the front end of that Repsol Honda into 7, up into turn 9, and he finally makes that move stick on Marini.
Pat Spargo back through then. Simon, I believe you can see what's happened with the Dovizioso down there. Very quickly, what's the problem?
Yeah.